Hello, my name is Peter Lieuwen, and I'm the composer of this next work you're about to hear. It's a piece called Fantasy Tropicale, and I completed it in January of this year, 2021. This work is intended to evoke a tranquil tropical island environment, kind of a dreamy getaway that I'm sure a lot of us fantasized about this past year. Things are looking better, and let's hope they stay that way. So whether it's an exotic location or simply being with friends, this piece is about the outdoors. The work is based on pandiatonic and modal sound shapes, alternating between moods of serenity to more animated anticipation and joy. It is primarily contrapuntal with a lot of asymmetric meters and closes with what I like to think is an optimistic coda. I want to thank Chad Robinson and the Texas New Music Ensemble for commissioning the work, and pianist Yan Shen for performing it. Thank you so much. I hope you like it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Marcus Carl Maroney, and it's my honor to bring to you S for Solo Piano as part of Texas New Music Ensemble's No Time for Silence series. In the pandemic, we've all sought comfort, and that's what my piece is about. It's finding comfort in sonority. The title S is the pitch E flat in the German musical alphabet. So the piece is about E flat major, which I find a very comforting sonority. This might be due to the fact that my musical trajectory started playing horn, and there's a lot of really great horn repertoire that is written in the key of E flat major, from three of the four Mozart horn concertos to Beethoven's Eroica Symphony to Strauss's Einheitenleben. My piece also works with what's called the overtone series, and this is a physical property of sound where every resonant body resonates not only a primary pitch that we hear, but also fractions of that pitch that get higher and higher and higher. So my piece begins with an E-flat in the piano and an ascending overtone series. It's very similar to the opening of Wagner's Ring Cycle, where the horns play overlapping ascending E-flat major arpeggios. My piece goes through several episodes, but the music always returns to this home of E flat and that comfort, even if it is a difficult comfort. At the end of the piece, I use a technique that's found in Georgi Ligeti's piano etudes, and at the final resolution to E flat, you'll see Yan playing very quickly at the top of the piano, notes out of the overtone series on E flat. With her other hand, she's going to start covering or blocking some of the keys that she's trying to play. So even though her hands are moving very quickly and her fingers are hitting the keys at the same rate, gradually members of that E-flat sonority disappear and evaporate. I want to thank Chad Robinson and Yan Shen for doing such a wonderful job with this series, and especially Yan for playing such a beautiful premiere of my piece. I hope you enjoy S.
2021 season. I'd also like to once again thank Kawaya Gallery Houston for having us in this space and hosting us for this entire season. I hope you enjoy the 12 new works we've commissioned from 12 fantastic Texas composers, and I hope to see you in person at a concert again soon. Thank you.